everyone, Blake here. Just wanted to give you guys a quick little thing before this video started, explaining what this is and to give you guys a little update on the channel. So, this is a remaster of a video from 2019 with completely new audio and visuals. The reason for that being is that this specific series on the channel kinda got taken down because of copyright. So, I've tried to avoid that as much as possible by separating into parts and completely changing some of the music up. You'll hear what I mean by that in a minute. But yeah, this series, Blues Clues is a Reenactment Show, was kind of inspired by Max David LaFoon's series. It was basically what I tried to do before Am Blake, which was like a just one-to-one recreation of Blues Clues, the original series. So yeah, I really hope you guys enjoy. There will be more of these BMP classics. We plan to do more. The only other thing is that these will be the only videos on the channel from now on, except for one more Am Blake, not really episode, more of a musical album, essentially. I think the Blues Clues, Blues Treasure Hunt, or Playdate with Blue type album, type thing. Yeah. But yeah, I really hope you guys enjoy this. Reason being for this is that I'm going to college, but that also means that I just don't have time to make these videos anymore. So I really hope you guys understand and you guys enjoy what we've got coming up for you guys as a goodbye to the channel. And consider that this. So sit back, relax, and enjoy snack time. Blues Clues, a Reenactment Show. Roll film!
Hi out there! It's me, Steve! Have you seen Blue, my puppy? Oh! Come on in! Hi! Come on in! We're so glad you're here!
It's almost snack time.
Blue?
Blue!
Did you see Blue?
Right there!
Under the table.
Oh! Blue, what are you up to? Come on, it's just about snack time. And we're having graham crackers. I have everything ready for snack. We have graham crackers. We have plates. We have napkins. We don't have everything ready for snack? Well, what else do you want with your snack, Blue? Oh! Okay, we'll play Blue's Clues. That's a great idea. I love Blue's Clues. We are gonna play Blue's Clues. That's a really great game. Yeah. You ready? Let's go. Whoops. Forgot. We should probably clean this up first. Now remember, Blue's paw prints will be on the clues. Blue's Clues. Hey, you know what we need for Blue's Clues? Our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook, right. Come on.
Blue's Clues, I'm so excited.
Here it is. You know, I can tell. I'm really gonna need your help today, figuring out what Blue wants with her snack. Will you help me? You will? Great! Ooh. We gotta find a paw print. That's the first clue. Put it in a notebook. And now what do we do? Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues.
Blue's Clues!
You gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. put it in her notebook. Now what do we do? Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues.
Blue's Clues!
We gotta find another paw print. That's the third clue. Put it in her notebook and, well, you know what to do. Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues.
Blue's Clues!
We sit down in our thinking chair and think. 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 When we use our minds to take a step at a time, we can do anything. Come on! We are looking for Blue's Clues. We are looking for Blue's Clues. We are looking for Blue's Clues. Wonder where they are.
A clue! A clue!
Oh! Oh, did you see a clue? Where? Where's the clue? I can't find the clue.
Right there!
Oh. Oh, the clue. Aha! You know how you can tell it's a clue? It's got Blue's paw prints on it. It's our first Blue's clue. Now what do we do?
Notebook.
Yeah. We need our handy dandy notebook. Okay, a big circle, lines for the sides, a line on the bottom, two lines, and we have a cup. Well, you can't eat a cup for snack. Hey, do you think Blue wants to put something in the cup? Yeah! So I think we have to look for more Blue's Clues so we can figure out what she wants with her snack. Come on. Blue. Blue. Do you see Blue? Where?
Under the bed.
Oh, under the... I don't see Blue. Hey, what was that?
Hey, Blue. There you are. I've been waiting for you. You didn't finish painting my family.
Whoa. Can you help Blue finish painting the picture? Great. Then we can go look for more Blue's Clues.
Okay. Let's paint the biggest elephant yellow.
Can you show Blue the color yellow?
No.
No.
Yeah, there it is. Yellow.
Why, thank you. Good work.
Hi, Mom. That was awesome. Blue, can we paint the elephant with the longest trunk pink now?
Can you show Blue the color pink?
No.
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 That's the pink.
Thank you. How you doing, bro? That was great. Okay, can you paint the baby elephant purple?
Can you show Blue the color purple?
No.
Purple right there. Right there. Right there.
With the painters at Blue. And all of you, too.